Hello, Mangaka Coffee Float! Have a fantastic day to all of you. This is Teacher Lynx, and I'm happy to see you again. We have Lynx Fun Facts Trivia here. Did you know that the ears of the lynx are very distinct? They are triangular with a tuft of black fur at the top of each ear. Lynx also have two larger tufts of fur on either side of the chin, giving them a flared beard appearance. Lynx have a thick coat of fur, which is usually gray in color, but may also have tints of red and white. This is, again, the online teacher blog, or what we call the OTB channel, and welcome, welcome, welcome. Our extravagant topic of today is entitled ARO, Mindanao, APSAT, AQE and SWE exam schedule, online registration requirements, and additional information to the year 2021. The APSAT means Armed Forces of the Philippines Service Aptitude Test, and RO means Army Recruitment Office. And also additional to that, the AQE means Army Qualifying Exam, and SWE means Special Written Exam. Mga ka-coffee float, don't forget to subscribe, click the notification bell icon so that you will be updated more in our channel. Like, share, follow, and comment. So let's start now. The Army Recruitment Office, or ARO Mindanao, announces the schedule of the pre-entry examination for the first recruitment cycle, CY 2021. So let's have the contents here in our topic of this day. Letter A, ARO Mindanao exam schedule. B, ARO Mindanao APSAT online registration. C, requirements. D, additional information. ARO Mindanao exam schedule. The following is a pre-entry examination schedule of the Philippine Army for the first recruitment cycle, or CY 2021. On March 15 to 16, there will be an APSAT at Basilan State University, Isabela City, Basilan. Next, on March 17 to 19, there will be an APSAT at Western Mindanao Command at Zamboanga City. Next, on March 20, there will be an AQE and SWE at Western Mindanao Command, Zamboanga City. Next, on March 22 to 23, there will be an APSAT at 102nd Infantry Brigade, EPIL, Zamboanga, Sibugay. On March 24 to 25, there will be an APSAT at Jose Rizal Memorial State University at GRMSU, Dipolog City. On March 26 to 27, there will be an APSAT at La Salle University, Osamis City. On March 29 to 31, there will be an APSAT at 1st Infantry Division, Upper Bulacan, Labangan, Zamboanga del Sur. On April 1, there will be an AQE and SWE at 1st Infantry Division, Upper Bulacan, Labangan, Zamboanga del Sur. On April 5 to 6, there will be in 6th Infantry Division at Awang Dato Udin, Sinswat, Baguindanao. On April 7, there will be an AQE and SWE, 6th Infantry Division, Awang Dato Udin, Sinswat, Maguindanao. Next, there will be an APSAT exam on April 8 to 9 at Southern Mindanao Institute of Technology, or SMIT, Tacoron City. April 10, there will be an AQE and SWE at SMIT, Tacoron City, or Southern Mindanao Institute of Technology. On April 12th to 13th, there will be an upset at Holy Trinity College HTC General Santa City. On April 14th, there will be an AQE and SWE at HTC General Santa City. On April 15th to 16th, there will be an upset at Campanacan, Davao City. On April 17th, there will be an AQE and SWE at Campanacan, Davao City. On April 19th to 20th, there will be an upset at Philippine Normal University or PNU at Prosperidad, Agusan elsewhere. Alright, so let's move on. Let's have here Aro Mindanao upset online registration. So register online through this link. Since there is a pandemic, we have a COVID-19 crisis in our country and to the rest of the world, then you can register through this link at https://bat.ly/arominanao_upset_registration. So for the requirements, bring the necessary requirements such as diploma, transcript of records or TOR, Form 137A, PSA, or Philippine Statistic Authority issued birth certificate. Then also bring medical certificate from municipal or city health office stating that you are a COVID-free and fit to travel. Next requirements, you need to bring the pencil, valid ID, like government ID such as SSS, Pag-ibig, PhilHealth, TIN, or PRC ID. Next is face mask, face shield, disinfectant, alcohol, or sanitizer. As long as it is, it can help you cleanse your hands. Next is the additional information. Screening starts at 7 a.m. and the examination starts at 8 a.m. Note, new age requirement for officer candidate course or OCC is 20 years old to not a day older than 25 years old. And for candidate soldier course, DSC is still the same at 18 years old to not a day older than 26 years old upon admission. Source, Aro Mindanao. Honor, patriotism, duty. So what are you waiting for? Join the Philippine Army and serve our country. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and hope you've learned a lot from our topic of the day. See you again next time, only here in our channel. This is again the online teacher blog saying, to the Waymaker Jesus Christ be all the glory, majesty, dominion, and authority now and forever. From the book of Isaiah, chapter 43, verses 16. It's time to say goodbye now. Bye, guys. See you next time.